How's it going, everybody? Rob here. Back with another video, and you know what? I am too stubborn. Too stubborn!
Mine eyes doth see the dow from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one.
See if there's anything else I can do with wines and stuff. While I'm in this area.
Where there's drink, all is bliss. Without it, the highest court. Fight, fight, but not without a gourd that suits just right. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! It's delightful!
Just out of curiosity, let's see what happens if I come back here. Guessing nothing. Huh, okay. Well, we'll try to head back and deal with that boss.
How dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Almost there. Yes! Fuck you, Yellow Windsage.
You disciple, you're a fool. You stole hell and spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Oh, it was his head, wasn't it?
Thank you.
Yeah, it was his head that he took. Okay.
Amitabha. I am Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead.
Okay. Oh, was it like stop motion or something? Oh, that's cool. But oh my god. Oh no! So you just had like a bad dream? Oh my god. He killed the fox because of a bad dream?
Men. Beasts. Buddhas. Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth. superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
Chapter 2, Yellow Sand, Desolate Dusk, concluded.
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
Okay. We obtained another relic. What does it do? Okay. Jack White Core, okay. Next chapter. Chapter 3, White Snow, Ice Cold. Okay, so I take it we don't go this way. We go this way. All right, let's move. Okay. Hey. Alright, let's see what new weapon we can get. Apparently we can't get it yet. Alright, let's see what kind of armor we can get. There's nothing over there. Oh, actually, by the way, slightly extends invisibility duration of the first move of the varied combo. What's going on here? There we go. Yeah. macaw chief, okay. There we go. Wait, did he just like disappear? Okay. Okay. There we go. Alright, what secrets do you hold? Give it to me.
Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. care to hear. Act not and be still. Thy gifts art thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the Keeper of the New West, welcome the Destined One. Now fly!
Wait, what?
On the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
Huh. That seems too easy. Yeah, that seems just kind of too easy. Yep, it was too easy. That he knew there was something under the water.
How delightful. It still recalls your scent. When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Well, ship off. That wasn't even Dude, I was gone in a second. I can't reach it. I'm gonna lose. Yeah, I lost. Ah, oh, this sucks. I'm gonna explore a bit. or fight before I fight this boss. Again. I have no idea what that does. I should probably head here. I feel like that was too quick. I feel like there's more I can do and explore here. Oh great, not another one. So I think I was over here already with this. Oh, nice. Okay. Hey. Does that door open? Thank you. Okay, so we can't go over there. Okay, this can't be everything. Please tell me it's not just the dragon for this chapter. Like, that's it? Because he says that, like, what we seek is under the ice. Like, we kill the dragon, that's it? I don't know how I feel about that. Okay. should might as well fast travel. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. I'm gonna look up a guide. I want to see if there's actually, if it's actually that short. Cause I don't want to believe that. Okay. Press one more time. Okay. I think for now, I am going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys next video.